We've got some breaking news this morning.
It's just coming out this morning out of the US. The entertainment channel TMZ is reporting former basketball star Kobe Bryant has been killed in a helicopter crash that has just come through. It is shocking indeed. We're getting some more information as they come to hand. It's believed the private helicopter crashed in California. So that has just come through into the newsroom. So obviously we're trying to get some more details on that, but
that
is just absolutely shocking. It is just broken out of the US there. So former basketball star Kobe Bryant reportedly killed in a helicopter crash there in the US.
Gee, that will send shockwaves right around
indeed.
The sports world. I mean, it's such
a huge star, not just in the US, but worldwide as well for
NBA.
The NBA.
Superstar, one of the greatest players to ever play the game.
That's
is a huge blow. I'm shocked by that.
Yeah, so we'll wait for more information coming
in. Really, really hard to hear.
We might try and get our reporter up in the US on that.